Fahim Saleh, the chief executive officer and founder of ride-hailing company Gokada, is dead. He was said to have been dismembered in his apartment on Manhattan's Lower East Side, New York, on Tuesday afternoon. The company confirmed his death in a series of tweets on his handle on Wednesday morning, describing the late Saleh as an inspirational leader.